here at ENRGI Fitness to talk to Teresa all about their strength boxing class. Teresa, what is strength boxing?
Strength boxing is a cardio kickboxing class. However, it's a little bit different because you have 2-pound weights in your hands the entire time. So you're getting that cardiovascular endurance, but you're also toning your entire upper body. A lot of your form comes from your abdomen. You're gonna tighten up those abs, and in process of doing that, you're gonna blast that abdomen fat, which is often linked with diabetes and different types of cancer. An added benefit is that you're also learning basic self-defense moves.
Prevent injury by learning some boxing basics.
A basic jab, you're gonna have your left hand up as your guard, and you're just going to jab forward, palm down, and turn on that right foot slightly. On a hook, your arm is gonna come parallel to the ground, a nice 90 degree bend in that elbow, and kind of give yourself a stopping point. You wanna keep it nice and close to the body, again, pivoting on that foot. And then our final one is an uppercut. It's gonna come from right by your side, and you're just gonna bring it up forward, almost like you're coming up towards your chin, but you don't wanna actually hit yourself.
An hour long workout torches up to 750 calories. So prepare to leave looking like a knockout. Send us a tweet to let us know about your favorite workout at Living Healthy TV.